Hi, I'm Dr. Minu. I'm a cosmetologist and trichologist. I practice the DermaTheory, HSR layout, Bangalore. GFC is a treatment we give after the hair transplant also, because it has a lots of growth factor which is in a concentrated form. So it is very much advisable to take a GFC treatment after hair transplant, because it will protect your hair shift. Even it will give a growth, because whatever you have transplanted hair, it will save that hair and it will give a good strength, and even the other hair also, it will give a good strength. It will improve the volume and density also. The growth factor will go to the shaft and give a very good growth of hair. So these are the thing I always advise after hair transplant. Take at least 4-5 sessions of GFC, which is very good. And there is one more question always people ask me, how to do a precaution after the GFC treatment. Precaution means we have to do a treatment. After the treatment, we have to avoid immediate taking head wash. So I give minimum of 9 hours to a next day you can wash the hair, and don't do the strenuous exercise, like avoid the sweating. So these are the precaution you have to take care of yourself. Don't wash your hair immediately, don't do strenuous exercise, and try to avoid the sweating.